glitch we ran into. Dead Space. Oh my god. That pissed off Jared something fierce.
Oh yeah.
Got all that way and then we couldn't finish the game because of the fact that the damn marker wouldn't go through the door.
Yeah.
And then you didn't want to redo the whole thing. Then the thing froze in the middle of the end cutscene.
I have to take care of them guys. That's what's next.
Those guys on the other side of the building by the door?
Oh,
a
weapon. Hang on.
That would have been a bullet we have in the musket. Shooting over there. Call reinforcements.
Yep.
You like to swing your mitts?
No,
right?
We don't like to swing our mitts.
The warehouse supplies men of your kind. The mitts.
Achieve a 5 enemy kill streak.
No.
Slow.
Easy now.
but damn, it's slow.
Who's in your destiny?
You're at least going my way. No. Tomato fields. Cut through here. Whoa. Really? More tax collectors? How many guards do we have in here?
They have guards?
Okay, none really, unless somebody runs to get them. Okay then.
Those are all the tax collectors? Man, you're pickpocketing for 11 cents.
And a couple arrows.
Nine.
There was officers right there that saw me go in it. I wasn't trying to hide in the tent. I was trying to cut through the tent.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
is in need, come to Captain Hornbill's. Whether a fleet or a weakened actor, you need me.
Oblivious.
Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Vont me le payer, ces scélérats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine.
Defend a guy who is willing to get into a fight with anybody.
Regardez! Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating!
Follow this idiot around and keep him safe while he insults the redcoats.
Nice.
And riles up the town folks.
We are not English. We are not the king's men. We are free. But the king sends these redcoats to push us around. They are not our masters! This is our city! Let's show them who owns it! It's time to fight!
You just need to protect him.
Yep.
Stefan, please! Stop and listen to me!
I've listened for long enough. They come into my home and take my things? I will get my revenge. The man responsible for this will pay. This
him I can
will
push
pay.
Around. No, not even trying to.
Voilà trop longtemps,
probably if he pushes back.
Ils vont goûter de mon courroux. You looking for a fight, Englishman? I'll give you what you want.
Your king!
done walking away.
There is a way to fight injustice, but this is not it.
Can't I just kill him myself?
Right.
Finally reached the end.
Destroyed? You stupid man. I suppose you want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted. Nonsense. Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. But if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Use your assassin recruits in combat or activate their unique abilities. Hold LB to open the recruit wheel. Okay. Lock onto a target and press LB to send your allies to assassinate your selected target.
The bloody hell are you?
Oh! Damn! Mm-hmm.
Why? You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I worked for William Johnson.
Johnson? And is suffering cleanly.
Please.
Put your knife!
The people seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough, which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, you can keep my teams.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance. For what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
Okay, the angry chef. All right, as good a place as any to stop for the night.